Good morning, honey. Hold on.
Boy, if you don't get out here, you better. Boy, here for school. And you better take your ass straight to school, hear me?
Man, I ain't going. I'm trying to get this money. I ain't going. We need to learn. Knowledge is power, you know what I mean?
Man, I'm going. I'm not going to school today. I'm going to get this money. You know what I mean?
Bro, the money always going to be there.
Well, I got to get it today.
The money always there. Why get it today?
I need it today. Don't worry about it. Just go to school.
Are you straight, man?
Yep.
Sure you going to be straight out here?
Yep.
All right, bro. See you after school.
Every time I turn this corner, I look up and I see you on this corner.
Man, too, that same nigga used to be out here on the corner back
then,
man.
Man, it's different now. I don't do that no more, bro.
Man, you ain't found the time yet.
Full of money,
you
huh?
Still hustling, huh?
Yeah, I'm always gonna be a hustler. Here, huh?
I'm always gonna be a hustler.
You got it.
What's right. This right here, man?
With my tickets, man, and my plate.
Yeah, now stay the fuck off the corner, man. We don't wanna ride down on your ass. Fuck off this corner.
I told y'all I was clean, man. I told y'all I ain't had nothing. Change is real.
November the 9th and 10th. It is really about talking about guys and the things that we're doing right now and how the little younger guys are watching us and we're not getting, showing them anything. So I really just want everybody to come out and check it out. You know, I took a bunch of kids out the neighborhood and I put them in it and showed them that it's really another way for them to do things besides standing on the corners, selling dope and doing wrong things. Like me, I really did stand on this corner and sold dope. I want them to know that that ain't the only option they have. And I just want to be instrumental in showing them something different.